Lily! I have to climb up there, but how? Can't, Edward.
It's the only way to thwart the beast's plans.
But you said you shot it.
This is no ordinary bear. I'm not sure if a crossbow bolt can kill it.
My sister.
I will find her as soon as the wedding's done. She will be all right, I promise.
What was that? Could it be the kind of weakness that a witch wrote about? But after that, bring my sister home.
I'll take care of your sister. I promise.
Oh, thank God, you're safe. Edward told me the beast captured you.
Shh, it's not what it looks like, Lily. The bear meant you no harm. He was protecting you from Edward.
What? From Edward? Don't be absurd.
He's manipulating you, Lily. And everyone else. I know how difficult it must be for you, but think, who do you trust more? I'm only asking you to put his honesty to the test. Nothing more. He wouldn't even have to know.
I must think about this.
All right. In the meantime, I'll try to figure out a way to expose him. A moonstone. So this is his weakness. But how do I touch him with that moonstone without alerting him?
I must think about this.
Thank you.
Listen, Lily. You have to put this ring on Edward's finger during the wedding ceremony.
I don't think it's such a good plan, sis. You know me. I'm a bad liar.
It is the only way. Someone has to do it. If not you, then who?
You? Yes, you! You're the confident one, and we look the same. We shall wash you and put you in my wedding dress. Nobody will be able to tell the difference.
I don't like it, but you may be right.
Complete the disguise. I'll get some soap and hot water.
Thank you.